It seems like everywhere you look, there's a Ring camera on a house or on display at the store. With all this exposure and its ties to Amazon, it's no wonder that Ring is one of the most popular home security brands out there. But despite how common the brand is, people still have questions about Ring. So I found some of the most searched questions around Ring on the internet, and I'm going to answer them rapid fire right here. Let's go. Question one. Ring has several battery-powered devices, like its famous doorbells, the stick-up cam, and the spotlight cam battery, for example. Generally, battery life is estimated around 6 months, but there are a few factors that can stretch or drain your camera's battery life. According to Ring, weather below 40 degrees Fahrenheit can make the battery produce less energy. And increased activity like higher motion detection sensitivity and live viewing more often can suck the life out of batteries faster. Some of Ring's tips for extending that battery life include lowering the light sensitivity. For cameras like the Ring floodlight, turning down the brights can keep the battery fresher. This will cause the lights to come on only in truly dark conditions. You can reduce the image brightness. You'll be able to see during the day and keep the infrared lights working in low light conditions. Use brand name batteries and pair the fresh ones together. Try reducing the motion sensitivity. Detecting motion and sending you alerts can drain batteries really quickly. Reducing that sensitivity will also cut back on annoying false alarms from things like waving branches or passing cars. I've got good news and bad news. The good news is that no, you don't need a Ring subscription to use a Ring camera. The bad news is you can't do much without it. Ring subscription services range between $4 and $20 per month, but without even that most basic plan, you can only view footage live. Sharing and recording video clips requires a subscription. That Ring Protect basic plan comes with a lot though. These are some of just the big features. Unfortunately, yes, and Ring isn't the only brand that's vulnerable. There have been incidents of hackers accessing Ring cameras across the US for several years, including the most recent one last December involving a swatting prank. A couple years ago, Ring added optional end-to-end encryption features for its cameras. You can find out how to turn that on in this video or check out our instructions in the description below. Nope. Ring cameras only record if they detect motion or their owner is actively recording from the app. Ring has a cloud storage option that lets you keep all of that footage for up to 180 days, but it's definitely not 24/7. Also no. But the Ring Alarm Pro system does have an Ethernet port to connect it directly to the internet. Pretty far, depending on where you place it and the camera you're using. Ring outdoor cameras and doorbells can see around up to 60 to 90 feet away, and most have a field of view between 110 and 140 degrees. But as you can see here, they can't see through walls or beyond anything blocking their view. So be sure to check the live view before placing your camera anywhere more permanent. Yes, you can listen in by turning on the speaker button or recording audio in the app. You can also talk to anyone on the other side of the camera through the two-way talk feature.
Check, 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 check. Hi, it's Katie from Safewise.
Two-way talk is really common in security cameras these days, but audio recording is an opt-in feature. Quite a few things. When something triggers a Ring Alarm system, it sends a notification to your Ring Alarm app, any cameras connected, and the monitoring center. Those professionals will verify with you that something's really happening and can contact first responders if it's serious. However, professional monitoring requires a $20 per month Ring Protect Pro plan, and you'll need to have the right settings on your app and cameras to get all of this to happen at once. Do you have any other questions about Ring that we missed? Let us know in the comments. We also have a playlist full of videos on Ring, Blink, and other Amazon stuff if you want to check that out, right up here. Thanks for watching and stay safe.